take
the wrap around, but you know, I could have cut some fast off. That's not a tattoo. Hey, what's up, everybody? You're watching The Drop. I'm Cynthia Lucietti.
And I'm Jay Snow.
We had a lot of fun in London, but I gotta tell you, it feels good to be back.
I missed you guys,
yeah.
Man.
Thanks to everybody who filled in for us last week. You guys did a good, okay kind of job, whatever. I'm always salty. I'm like, who in my chair?
Right. Shout out Norman, Doughboy, Patrick, everybody that set in.
Yeah, Kev on stage.
But back to the news. You guys may not know this, man, but there's a rapper by the name of Mickey Blanco from Harlem that announced on his Facebook page that he's HIV positive.
Yes, he posted, I've been HIV positive since 2011, my entire career. Fuck stigma and hiding in the dark. This is my real life. I'm healthy. I've toured the world 3 times, but I've been living in the dark. It's time to actually be as punk as I say I am.
Now, this rapper already came out as transgender and is protesting LGBT rights.
Mm-hmm.
I don't have a problem with any of that. My only problem is that he kept the HIV positive thing under wraps for 4 years.
Yeah, I mean, I guess the thing is, it's okay maybe to not tell his fans in the world as long as he let his immediate people around him know.
Because I just can't get past the 4 year mark. Like, it's just, that's yeah. just a little yeah. bit too late.
And the thing is, a lot of people don't really know about his music. They don't really know much about him except for the fact that he has HIV. So, you know, being the okay, decent journalist that we are, we decided to do some research and looked up some of his videos, and all the comments are like, HIV brought me here. HIV brought
Which
me here.
Which was terrible.
Sad
people.
To say,
Come
but
on
HIV
now.
Brought me
well,
here.
You can do better. You can do better.
But
you
what
all...
brought you to the video, Jay?
The truth. HIV, dude. It's tough.
But you know what? It's never an easy thing when your friends come to you and tell you that they have an STD. It has to be hard for him to come out and say this.
He's very bold and brave for this. Now, he did respond to a fan on the post saying that the music industry may not like this, so if a curator wants to help him get into the art game, he'd greatly appreciate it.
Which just makes me feel like, so are you doing this for publicity? Like, are you doing this just
he's
to get seen?
He's probably just done with rap. Maybe his rap career didn't pop off, so it's like, fuck it.
So the moral of the story is that safe sex is the best sex. Be safe.
Strap up, people.
Because you don't right. want that latex that I think I'm latex.
Make sure you subscribe to All Dev Digital. Leave some comments below. Share this video.
Yes, I'm Cynthia Lucietti.
And I'm Jay Snow. See you tomorrow on The Drop.